still people standing there.
I said, that's going to obliterate the track.